Welcome back, folks. Today I'm feeling excited to work on this because the studio is warmer and a little more humid, so oil pastel spreads a lot more like butter, and that's great for blending color. Plus, I want to get, as I told you before, these big pieces that are on archival paper done before the real heat of summer gets here in New York City. And what I have realized doing a lot of research and testing different words, I'm trying to think of a title for all my botanical type of abstractions I've been doing lately, the floral abstractions and whatnot. And I think I came up with a name called Botanical Fractum Divided. And when I translate that to Latin, because I like translating a lot of my titles to Latin, I get Botanica Fractum Divisa. So then I'm going to create these with series numbering, because I really have so many, and then I can talk about them easier when I post my blogs and do whatnot with them. But I'm going to move off of this now and go to a hyperlapse, and you can watch me as I work. And I have a totally new tripod that sits up a lot higher, so you're going to get a different perspective, and maybe I'm going to focus on an area from here up so you can see what I do. But in the meantime, I might stretch this paper out again just so it's a little more taut to work on. Okay, stay with me and stay with the hyperlapse. It's going to be pretty fun to watch. Okay.